Okay, let's go. Ready? Ah, good. Come on, Tolly.
evil minds that plot destruction! Sorcerers of death's construction! In the fields of bodies burning!
Yeah. So Nick,
yes.
How many peace walks you been on?
Since 68 in the Vietnam demonstrations. You know, just about one a year at least since then. Add it up. 68, 78, 88, 98, 208, 40, 42, 43 them at least.
No shortage.
No shortage. Not just in Winnipeg though, 5 years in Calgary. So yeah, pretty well one a year, yeah.
Yes, hi,
Paul. How many peace walks you been on?
Okay. You know, in the last couple of years, not that many. I was more in the early 90s. You know, I haven't actually been on a peace walk in a long time.
What do you call the lantern ceremony? Glenn, how many for you?
Peace walks?
Yeah.
This will be, is this 31 or 32?
Yeah.
That's how many.
Okay, 31.
Okay, 31 Bravo. Peace walks. Never missed one. Rain, shine, or never missed one.
I hope you're not taping this, Paul.
Oh, I am.
All on my back.
How many peace walks have you been on?
Four? It's my fourth one?
Uh-huh.
I think it's four.
Good for you.
Thanks.
I'm doing a
survey. How about you?
Oh, I've lost count.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm doing a survey. How many peace walks have you been on?
That depends. What do you consider a peace walk? This one organization, I'm on loan from Montreal. I live there now.
No. Just walking for peace.
I walk for peace every day.
Right on.
I don't like that. Shine.